Alright guys, welcome to the channel. And next thing I guess I'm going to do, since it's right here, is the cup.
Bauer.
It's a Bauer Jock Plus. I don't know what you call it. Hold on, let's see what the guy says. Nothing. It says Bauer. Alright. As you can tell, just a cup. I'm not going to put it on because I don't need to. But it's just really a cup, nothing too much to say about it. This is going to be like a 1 minute video because there's not much to say about it. Here's where your sock goes, your sock comes right up on that and just right there. So if you have a cloth sock, that is. Or I don't know if the polyester ones or whatever ones those ones are, have Velcro on the inside. But that's going to conclude my video. Shortest video I've made. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry it's so short, but there's not much to say about a cup for hockey. Besides, it does what it needs to do. Protect your family jewels. So I will see you guys in the next video. Links are going to be down in the description below if I already haven't mentioned, which is going to be a link to icewarehouse.com, which I actually got all the products from. All my stuff. I mean, all of it. I'll show you the box. I'll show you the box. That came. And yes, I still have the box. This was the box. Right here. So, there's that. Alright. That's going to conclude this video, like I said before, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, bye.